DoylSimpson.com if you would like to use this instrumental. Visit KenDoylSimpson.com if you would like to use this instrumental. Please visit KenDoylSimpson.com if you would like to use this instrumental.